Hi, my name is David Onango. I'm 22 years old.
Hi, my name is Chris Eva. I am 18 years old.
And this is our town center here.
This is the main center for Princeton Christian Church here in Kenya. The center is used by the BCC Kisumu Local Church for their weekend and evening church services. The Kisumu Local Church has a total of 50 members, of which 11 are children, 27 youths, and 12 older people.
We meet 3 times a week at a center which has a capacity of 200 people. Wednesday for online East Africa services, Saturday evening for the youth gatherings, and then the Sunday church services. The Sunday services consist of 2 gatherings. First, the children's Sunday school, which is then followed by the main service for youth and adults.
Apart from the different services, BCC Kisumu also uses the center for youth activities, church feasts, and concerts.
During the weekdays, the center is used by a local Christian school, Jama Nasari and Primary School. The school has a total of 326 pupils, 96 in the nursery section and 230 in the primary section.
The center is also used for BCC conferences, which are attended by members of BCC fellowships all over East Africa, including Uganda, Tanzania, and Kenya. The BCC conferences are usually held during the school holidays.
The most recent project that we completed at our center was for the building of the toilets and extension of the lodge. The lodge is an accommodation facility that is used by the visitors who attend our conferences. Due to the increase of the number of the visitors who attend our conferences, there was a need to extend the lodge to create more accommodation space.
The lodge is also used by the BCC Kisumu Fellowship to watch Princeton TV broadcast services, as well as taking part on online services on Google Hangouts. With the extension, the lodge can now accommodate more people for these online broadcast services.
We thank you very much for the toilet that you have given out to us. They have been of good use to us. The learners were very happy to have seen them, to have resolved their problem of the poor state of the previous toilets. The parents were also thankful and very happy. As a school, we are also very happy as we realized a 30% increase in the enrollment of the learners due to these toilets. The Ministry of Education on the side of the health were also satisfied and they said that these toilets are satisfied their need. Thank you very much.
This center has been of great help to bring the friends together, to be nourished, rooted in Christ, and also to abound in faith. Thank you very much.